So I'm sitting here and I'm thinking, okay, I'm a DJ, right? I have nothing to do, no type of drug test for a job. So what? We should smoke. Matter of fact, we're gonna smoke. We're gonna smoke this. It's lovely. It's absolutely lovely. Now, I don't know where all this came to subdue, but me personally, I say I should sleep 24/7 and get my dick sucked. What's the problem? Who's gonna suck my dick? Who would suck my dick? It's tiny, it barely fits in me. It's like this. It's like that. We need a groupie. Yeah, I need a groupie. I need a groupie, bitch. Just out of thought. I need a groupie, bitch. That's just first off top. Groupie bitch. Doesn't cheat, no connections, just straight sex and cookies. We all could use a groupie bitch. Oh, you cheese in bed? We could all use a groupie, bitch. I have a groupie. I'm calm there. We could all use a grippy bitch. 9 times out of 10, your wife's a whore. 9 times out of 10, your wife's a whore. Oh my. Oh my. So I'm tall. I'm not tall, babe. I'm tall. So I'm not tall. No, I'm not tall. And I'm skinny. I'm skinny. Tall, I'm short and skinny. Super muscle. Doing that. I'm just a cat daddy. Okay. There's chicken men in here. No.